fish is very easy to cook. Only fry in the oil until it smells good. The dish looks very delicious. Let me try it. Oh, very tasty. Easy, simple to roast. Let's add it to the order. She said that it is not very difficult, but it takes a lot of time and labor. But to the fresh shrimp, then peel the shrimp, remove the head, firstly, but to the fresh shrimp, then peel the shrimp, remove the head, firstly, the last segment and the tail fin. Next, cut on the back, break open and remove the gut fin. After that, knead the shrimp with some salt and wait about 10 minutes. Finally, dry them in the sunlight. This is the finished product. I hope you will be interested in this specialty. Thanks for watching.